All right, thank you, Steve. Well, new information tonight at 6. Sit on Your Side received word right before 6 o'clock that the South Norfolk Jordan Bridge is reopening. A spokesperson for the Jordan Bridge tells us that it would just be a little while after they call 10 on Your Side for the bridge to be safe to drive on. Now, you'll remember the bridge closed last month because of a fire at the local wheelabrator plant nearby.